I once lived in a small town nestled in a valley between two mountains, one heavily forested and one so tall that its peak was visible above a ring of fog. At the top of each mountain was an ornate pagoda. By day, you could see the pagodas from anywhere in town and use them to orient yourself and navigate. By night, the brightly lit pagodas on their dark mountains appeared to float, one in a sea of trees and the other suspended above the clouds.